guys, my name is June. Welcome to the SFM tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you the thing that I wanted to be. Show you the rig. So, how to use the rig as this. So, you go to the Steam Workshop and then go to the thing, what is it called? This, the back thing. I don't know. So, if you could open the Steam Gold Workshop, then go to Script. And yes, guys, and search for FNAF. So, see this. So, see the rig that all almost. Yeah, it's a rig Mistberg. So, yes, guys. If there have a name, and you have a name, I mean the model name, it's the same as the rig, so you just put it on to the character. You can use the character to the rig like this. I'm going to use the spring trap, and all I'm gonna do is go to this. I don't know if you can. Okay, fair enough. So I gotta go to rig. And then go to. I probably have this, so let's go with this. And if you've done correctly. Wait, let me change skin to zip. Okay. This is going to different. And it's look. And it's gonna look very, funny, or not. Like, no? No? What about this? Yeah, there you go. Bloop, bloop, bloop. It's like you go into like that, and... like you're dancing. Balloon, balloon. Balloon, balloon. Wait, let me add the songs to the dance. Oh, I'm watching Dandy DM too. But wait. I going to. Yes, I'm looking the picture of Freddy. Yes. What do you want to say? Trap finale. Yes, like this. I going to place this and watch the spring trap dance, guy. Oh, geez, the purple guy. Is it started? Okay. Start. Now make him dance like this. Looks like he go to the wall. He can, and he fall. He dead, guys. He dead. Okay, let's change the view. He's like he's riding a bumper car. god, it's laggy. I can't believe that he's... Can I wear it on the funnest phrase? And so guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video of this tutorial, and if you guys like it, smash that like button in the face. And well, look at this creepy guy. Can I borrow your mask? Please? Please? Thank you so much. Thanks. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you liked it, please give a thumbs up. So see you guys next time, guys. Goodbye.